I started drinking an octopus milkshake on Saturday. On Sunday, I quit drinking that octopus milkshake and went to the zoo. It rained large potatoes from the sky because God is crazy and he wanted to punish us but also feed us. I went inside the gorilla facility. The opaque glass ceiling was seemingly see-through, and we could see mashed potatoes as one would expect on the roof during a potato rainstorm. I went back outside. I climbed a tree and got on the roof, which was mashed potatoes. I played in the mashed potatoes as the unmashed potatoes still falling hit me and hurt me. I vomited octopus milkshake, and it was a gravy for the potato roof. All the children at the zoo laughed, but they eventually climbed the tree and ate the roof with me until we were disgustingly stuffed. We all puked off the roof into our mothers' mouths, and we were feeding them like baby birds.